Welcome to my channel. Welcome to my channel. Welcome to my channel. Please subscribe. Enjoy watching. Please subscribe.
Yan ang boss.
Yo!
Nakakayak talaga. Ang feeling namin para kami si St. Joseph, si Mama Mary.
Feeling.
Ayan, ipapasok ko naman sa inyo.
St. Joseph, si Mama Mary.
Thank you. Salamat.
Yeah, thank you.
Sa pangulo ni Chairman Manny V. Pangilina, ibinahagi niya ang rason kung bakit binuksan ang Kapatid Network ang pintuan nito para sa TVJ ang budget na
We felt obligated. We felt it was part of our duty. It was part of our duty. They're looking for a home, and for such an iconic, for such an entertainment, for such a phenomenon, as somebody said earlier, it deserves a home, and it's an obligation to provide them a home, right? Because that's what the Filipinos love. We did our cuts here. It's such that they are not talents anymore. But they're part owners.
Wow.
The content they produce. Wow. The talents who work for us, with us, are part owners of the business.
Very, not only kind words, but very,
but they're part owners.
Different approach coming from somebody that is high up there when it comes to business. At pagkatapos ay biglang gustong tulungan yung iconic program. Ano, ay napakalaking bagay po sa amin. At
sa ating mga kababayan. Kaya naman, tuloy na tuloy na!
You can just imagine after
four years, minahal mo, yun na, ako more than half of my life sa Igbulaga. Pagka absent ako sa Igbulaga, para may kulang sa buhay ko. Tapos kukunin lang ako sino-sino. Aba, hindi ko. Eh, paano sa July 1?
Yes.
Ano, ang usapan namin kanina nila Jane, tsaka nila Jenny, susurprise namin kayo sa July 1.
Ang palitan ng TVJ at Showtime, na dati humahawak sa noontime slot ng TV-5.
The difference is that the relationship with Showtime, and that contract will actually, it's set to expire by the end of June, is a block time relationship. This time around, we are co-owners, co-investors in TVJ Productions.
Di kami nagkulang. Ikaw sa pagtulong sa ABS.
We're proud of
yes.
What we have done for them.
Yes.
And you know, we continue to have relations with them in terms of their content.